very good morning, one and all. The habitat I'm going to speak about is polar regions. The animals that lives in polar regions are snowy owl, polar bear, seal, walrus, Arctic fox, Arctic hare, and penguins. This is a video about some more animals that lives in polar regions. Do you know what is polar regions? The polar regions, also called the frigid zones of Earth, are the regions of the planet that surrounds the North and South Poles. These high latitudes are dominated by floating sea ice covering much of the Arctic Ocean. These are the pictures of polar regions. Let us see why the polar regions are very cold. The axial tilt of the Earth has a major effect on climate of the polar regions. It creates a high maximum midday declination to sufficiently strengthen the sun's rays even in summer. This is a picture about this question. Do you know why the sun's rays is slanting in the polar regions? The polar regions are the farthest from the equator. Due to the Earth's axial tilt, they receive the weakest solar radiations, spreading over a larger area. This is a picture about this question. Polar bear. These are the pictures of polar bear. The polar bear is a hypercarnivorous bear whose native range lies largely within the Arctic Circle. It is the largest extant bear species as well as the largest extant predatory carnivore. But how do polar bears live in polar regions? Polar bears live in one of the planet's coldest environments and depend on a thick coat of insulated fur which covers a warming layer of fat. Penguins. These are the pictures of penguins. Penguins are a group of aquatic flightless birds. They live almost exclusively in the southern hemisphere. They have flippers for swimming. Most penguins feed on krill, fish, squid, and other forms of sea life. But how do penguins live in polar regions? Penguins have to keep high body temperatures to remain active. They have thick skin and lots of fat blubber under their skin to keep warm in cold weather. Musk ox. These are the pictures of musk ox. The musk ox is an Arctic hoofed mammal of the family Bovidae. But how do musk ox live in polar regions? Musk ox survive by its thick fur and each winter by pushing their snouts through snow to find lichen, moss and other plants for food. Arctic hare. These are the pictures of Arctic hare. It usually digs holes in the ground or under snow to keep warm and to sleep. Arctic hares look like rabbits but have shorter ears, taller when standing, and unlike rabbits, can thrive in extreme cold. But how do Arctic hare live in polar regions? The Arctic hare is a species of hare which is highly adapted to living in the Arctic tundra and other icy biomes. The Arctic hare survives with a fat that makes up close to 20% of its body and a thick coat of fur. Arctic beluga whale. These are the pictures of Arctic beluga whale. It is one of two members of the family Monotitidae. It is also known as the white whale. It refers to the melon-headed whale, which is an oceanic dolphin. But how do beluga whales live in polar regions? Beluga whales are a social species that lives, hunts, and migrates together. In spring, when the ice breaks up, beluga whales return north to their feeding areas. Thank you.